type of beetle has evolved. That while it looks like any other beetle, has a more powerful muscle structure under its shell. And the only giveaway is a tiny marking on its rear.